predicting that today's vlog will be 100% filmed tomorrow.
Today's vlog will be about why I don't make business plans. And I don't make them because I cannot predict the future. Hey, but wait, why? Why everybody makes business plans, you don't make them? Well, I don't make them because I can't predict the future, because I am a stoic and I know that very little things are in my control. Everything else is outside my control. So I think it's stupid to say that, you know, I will plan that at the end of 2020 my business will have X amount of money earned. It's stupid because I don't have really the influence on how much I will earn in my business. It's the economy, it's my clients, etc. So I can only plan for things that are in my control. So I can plan, for example, for that I will do something every day, that I will run every day, and I will review my costs every day, and I will create a process every day, and I will oversee this process every day. This is in my control. But the number of likes on Facebook, the number of subscribers on YouTube, it's outside of my control. And so I don't plan for that. And also I don't plan for the cash flow in my business, because it's not really up to me what this cash flow will be. If the cash flow would be a consequence of the will of a business owner, everybody would be a milliardaire or a millionaire at least. More often than not, making business plans involves dealing with some kind of a number. A number to which you aspire to, or a quantification of your activity. Whereas if you don't make business plans and instead focus your attention on processes, on the things you do every day, on the things you do every week, on the things you will repeatedly do and you want to do repeatedly, you will invest in your day-to-day, you will invest in your day-to-day happiness, in your awareness of what is happening around you, and it will lead you towards something. And probably if your goal is to sell more, and you will focus not on the number of sales you will do or on the number of dollars you will earn by making those sales, but instead you will focus on the number of sales speeches you will do, or the number of training videos you will make on YouTube that will generate potential clients that will be able to somehow know you better and will want to work with you and make business with you, it will undoubtedly lead you towards your goal, but using another path. And that's why I prefer to focus on what is in my control. I prefer to focus on myself. I prefer to invest my time and my resources in processes, in habits, than to invest my thoughts in setting an arbitrary number towards which I will try to go. Arbitrary numbers are not something that will make me happier, but good processes, good habits will. So invest in your processes and habits, and not arbitrary numbers. Time to edit the vlog. And this is really very bizarre that I didn't have any
many comments from you about my hair. Usually when I film, my hair is a total mess because it's 5 o'clock in the morning or something like that. So I'm sorry, but that's how life is.